One of the most common questions I get asked on Instagram is how to set up multiple accounts. So basically, how to set up a second or a third or a fourth account like you see here, so I could navigate quickly between the different accounts. I have 4 accounts on my Instagram, and the maximum you could have at the time of this recording is 5. So if you see it right now, I'm on one of my accounts, and up here on my homepage, all I have to do is press the drop down and jump into a different account, and then jump into a different account. So I could quickly go back and forth just like that between my accounts. If I post something to the story or something to my feed, it will show up just to that account. And same with my messages, everything is just to that account. If it's your first time on this channel, I post tutorials about Instagram and social media 5 times a week, so please consider subscribing. So let me show you how you set up an additional account. Let's say you already have the one account. So to set up an account, go to your one account. So in this case, I'm just gonna go to my main account here. Then next to my edit profile, I should see that settings icon, the little gear, I'm gonna press that. And now if I scroll all the way to the bottom of the page, on the very bottom of the page, I should see the option add account. So I'm gonna go ahead and add accounts. Also, this is where you could log out of this account or log out of all your accounts at the same time. So I'm gonna press add account. And here, I don't want to log into my Instagram account because I'm already logged into that. And I don't want to use Facebook to connect via Facebook. What I want to do is don't have an account, sign up. So on the very bottom, I'm going to press sign up. And again, I'm not going to continue with Facebook. I'm going to sign up with phone or email. Now, if you already use your phone multiple times, it's not going to let you do it with phone. So email is always the safest way because you could use an email you haven't used before. So let me go ahead and do that. So if you use an email you've used before, it says email is taken by another account. So you have to use an email you have not used before. So let me go ahead and try a different email. I'm going to press next. You could go ahead and add your name here. You could change this later. So I'm just going to put in my name here and create a password. And you could go ahead and change your username to what you wanted it to be. So I'm gonna go ahead and change my username and I'm gonna press next. Now you could connect to Facebook friends. I'm gonna skip this one. You could search for contacts. I'm gonna skip that. You could add a profile picture. Let me skip this for now. I'm gonna press done here. I'm gonna cancel people to follow. So now I'm gonna go to my profile, just my face icon here. And now you could see all the different accounts I have set up here. So this is the new account. So if I wanted to jump in another account, I just do this drop down and I go to a different account and I could come right back in. So if I wanted to change my profile picture, I could go ahead and edit picture, change profile picture, and I could go ahead and choose it from my library. Let's say this was it. I could add website, bio, everything else I could do with a different account. I'm gonna press done. And this is my new account. So I could treat it exactly the same way I would treat other accounts. You could also have these be business accounts. So I could switch this profile over here to be a business profile and walk this through. I have a different video about creating a business profile, but they all don't have to be personal accounts. In fact, most of my accounts are business accounts here. This is the only one that's assigned as a personal account where I post more personal things, but all these other ones are business accounts. So that's how you could set up to 5 different accounts on your Instagram, just like you see here. And maybe down the road, Instagram will even increase this to be more than 5. I hope you found this useful. Please give it a like and subscribe to this channel. I post social media tutorials and tech tutorials 5 times a week, and I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.